Hazrat Abdullah bin Umar radiyallahu anhu states that the people accompanied by Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam laid over at Hijr, the land of Samud. They drew water from its wells to drink and kneaded the floor with that water. Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam whereupon commanded them to spill the water they have drawn from the well and feed the dough they have kneaded to the camels, and commanded them to draw water from the well which was visited by Hazrat Saleh's she camel. Sahih Muslim Hadees number 7391.